Welcome to everyone. Today we are going to show solubility of liquids in water. So the things we require are 4 glasses of water, milk, juice, ghee and oil. So first we are going to take the milk and stir it in the water. You can see that the milk dissolved in the water. Next we are going to take the juice and stir it in the water. You can see that the juice dissolved in the water. Next, we are going to take the oil and stir it in the water. You can see that the oil didn't dissolve in the water. Next, we will take the ghee and stir it in the water. You can see that the ghee didn't dissolve in the water. So, the milk and the lemon juice dissolve in the water. So, they are called miscible liquids. And the ghee and the oil which doesn't dissolve in the water are called immiscible liquids. Thank you. And
bye for now.